Hi, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to create the winter scene in iClone. So first, you need to create a parent from here. Since it is winter, you select a winter parent. Click the parents and see one by one, is there any desired parents? It can be this blank. It is totally white in color. This one can be winter. Okay. The next can be the snow parent. Just to choose it one by one. Yes, this one also can. So, it is surrounded by mountains. This is the scene. And what else? The mesh medium don't have. The parent of the world. So now the most suitable winter scene is this one. It is quite big. The next we are going to create a sky. You look at the sky here. The winter sky, it can be just a normal sky. It can be cloudy. How about this? Okay, this one also can. So now I choose to use this one. Then I need to put some plants. Most of the time, the winter time, you put some trees. So all these trees are not that suitable. I can choose the total plant, biosphere collection, a conifer. We choose some winter tree. During the winter, how the tree look like? This one okay? It is just for winter. This one. With snow. Alright, I right click and find the files. I better view in Explorer. Right click, view large icon. Right click, view extra large icon. So the maximum is the large icon. Here I can search snow. So the related one will come out. Then I just put one by one. All these trees already have the snow on that. I can put more trees here. Okay, here, now I back it. And then I type winter. The search result will come out, the winter tree. Alright, so now that's all for the trees, the skies. The sky is already done. So now this scene is quite good already. You can start your 3D animation here by putting your buildings. But maybe you want to put a road here, then put some cars. It is up to you. You can put a house. And the terrains, you can see the terrain. You go to the scene. Terrain, this one. You can adjust it, the height scale, see? You can adjust it. The mountain's height, how tall you want it to be. And then this one. And how smooth it look like. You can adjust your terrains to fit to your purpose. The height scale. You can make everything flat. It is up to you. You can create some mountains. You can make it smooth. You can make it deep in this way. And that's all for today about how to create a winter scene in iClone 7. Thank you for watching. If you love my video tutorial, you can subscribe to this YouTube channel and then turn on the mini bell so that when next time I publish a new video, you receive the notification immediately. See you in my next video.